Hey guys, it's Max Andro, back with another brand new video, and in this video, I'm gonna teach you how to make a custom simple logo on Android without using Photoshop. So let's begin. So I am using Pixel Lab. You can download this app from description below. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like down below. If you're new on my channel, then subscribe to my channel. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.